I know when I look back why I am alive today. There's something really special in my life happened.
This is a community of love and compassion.
These children are sort of uninvited guests in this universe, in this world.
And these little ones, even the naughtiest ones, are the most amazing seed of compassion and love.
F-R-I-E-N-D,
someday, they will blossom.